to be a drag queen. Drag queens have to fight everything. They have to fight homophobia. They have to fight sexism. They have to fight pink eye. You know, I walk down the hallway, they be calling me names. They call me faggot. They call me sissy. I say, oh yeah, you forgot I'm also a model and an actress, so fuck you too.
Oh,
transgender, if you're a person of size, if you're a person of intelligence, if you're a person of integrity, then you are considered a minority in this world.